Nowakowski told police that Harrison became angry when he called his new girlfriend, so she locked the door. He said he tried to enter the house through a window when Harrison punched him in the face. After eventually breaking down the door, Harrison then struck him several times with the deer head. She now faces charges of domestic battery.